job done. Make sure everyone comes back in one piece.
You're on site, Guardian. I'll draw away their commander while you get the job done.
We've lost the drill. Consolidated defense. Counterattack converging on this sector. You've been cleared to continue operations at a lower depth to evade their advance. How is our mission progressing, Deputy? Have you found any clarity in Asa's words?
Nothing concrete, like it says in my report. Still just fragments. I hope Saints All Field No Desk style isn't rubbing off on you.
No. I read the report, but I'd like to hear it firsthand as well.
Then you heard it here first. Deputy's recommendation is to stay the course and dive as deep as we need to. Asa can feel a horde of coral nearby. It's been harvested. Draw out whoever did it, and I'll keep reinforcements off your back.
That's our target. Strike quickly while Sloan draws off reinforcements.
With Hive and Taken. Let's head down and dodge some of this heat.
I know Zebu Wrath is a master tactician, but I'm having trouble understanding her approach on Titan.
From the time I spent here, coming after Asa's part strategy, part vendetta. The Hive see Asa as a coward, heretic. She tried to stop them from finding the other worms. It's not enough to banish her. She has to die. Get your ghost on that gear. Let's see how they like a little sabotage. Thank you.
Extraction sites in this sector are all secure. Let's press out a little farther. Fire team, you are clear to descend.
All Egregore samples are safe in containment. Ready to punch a hole out of here?
Kunizan! Bound by war, conquered from trickery! I invoke your debt!
wizard you defeated. Zivor Wrath howled their name. Kruzad. I remember that from an old report.
Still have a mind like a steel trap, sir. Kruzad was a field captain for Savathun before Titan went dark.
And now they serve Zivor Wrath? Taken, scorned, wrathborn. She folds all conquered adversaries into her armies, doesn't she?
Not all of them. Just the strongest, or those she's looking to use as a weapon. Not just to fight, but to hurt. Psychologically. She's defacing everything Savathun touched on Titan. When it comes to her sister, it seems more emotional than strategic.
This is awful.
Sure is. You ever been outside of Seoul?
Never had a reason to.
Can't say I recommend it. Saw some stuff while I was out there. Bad stuff. A world colder than you can imagine. Creatures that suppressed the light. Crew. Let's just say we wore out our welcome. Creatures started closing in. Trigger fingers got itchy. Some of us froze to death. A lightless, final death. The others, they didn't go so quiet. Not until I shut them up. Not sure how long I stayed after that. Had to mod my ghost to survive. Used the parts from... I did what it took to get off-world. And now I'm here.
I'm no stranger to combat, but... How did you leave it all behind?
I didn't. Some things you carry with you forever. But eventually, they stop feeling too heavy to lift.
Thanks for the drink, Drifter.
Anytime, Sloane.
Thank you. anathema, calamity. That which cannot, must not come to pass. A wordless denial. A fleeing god. Betrayal. And escape. The pursuit for the final shape.
We're almost there. My link with Asa feels crystal clear. It's a little frightening, but strangely comforting, too. A lot changed while I was gone. It feels like the entire universe moved on without me, and now I'm struggling to catch up. Old enemies became new allies. New enemies wield the light against us. And old allies... friends, like Amanda. Sometimes I wonder, if I returned to the tower, would it even be my home anymore? Or would I just be a phantom? A forgotten memory wandering its streets at night. Zivu Arath's voice keeps telling me I don't belong there. That the battlefield is my home. That it always has been. Maybe she's right. Maybe reliving what I went through over and over again is a way for me to stay in familiar territory. To remain in the hell that I know. And avoid the one I dread. Either way, the mission comes first. I have to see it through to the end, regardless of where I end up when it's done.
Forward march of time has a humorous way of looping in on itself, doesn't it?
In some ways, a long-lived perspective makes it difficult not to see trends die and resurface.
Do you think that's how the Witness sees us? Variations of potential, or lack thereof?
What's really on your mind?
Sloan. She is singularly focused on her mission. That type of focus... you forget to come up for air. It's like a death when it's over.
Your command can be an anchor. Keep her from drifting. That's what I try to do for you.
I seem to recall against your methods quite often.
The Dark Age drove us to extremes. Your style of leadership is more refined than mine.
It wasn't long ago that I was your pupil. Since then, I'd like to think we've developed a trust beyond authority or duty. How did you foster that friendship while being my superior?
You're not listening, Zavala. I didn't. Remember, you left my tutelage. All I did was give you the lessons I thought you needed to survive. Nothing more.
You're saying I can't be all things?
I'm saying I can't tell you what you want, because our friendship was not of my making. When the Iron Lords fell, when the Red Legion caged the Traveler, when the pyramids filled our skies, my heart was not open. You were. Despite your doubts, others see you as a pillar of strength. They're drawn to the shade you provide. Just stay standing. Thank you.